Early in human development, it was important that we could make rapid life-saving decisions. These decisions are often called freeze, fight, or flight. They helped us to survive and deal with obvious dangers. We also needed to be in a group, as this greatly increased our likelihood of survival. However, the dangers we face now are often not so obvious and probably need a more cautious approach to decision making.